Morrow up one morning, Maurice Bishop take over Grenada from the ruler. And while he was in America, he spoke to President Carter and on phone negotiated with Canada. But the British Empire say, sorry, Gairy, this is an internal affair, just like in Cuba. The Gairy hide in the Hilton, he didn't want to come down to face the charges of murder and corruption. People of the Caribbean, now is the time for action. Inside of Gary's head was corruption, so the bishop led Grenadians on a mission to build his Caribbean island. He took it by force with a bishop revolution. We'll go down in history, revolutionary, the way the Grenada people take over their country. England, Guyana, and Jamaica, Barbados, States, and Canada recognize the bishop as the Grenada leader. But down in Trinidad, the doctor didn't reply, while Uganda's Idi Amin is another victim. The combined islands say no, bishop is a Fidel Castro, but like Rhodesia, England prime minister had to go, yeah. People of the Caribbean, listen, now is the time for action. In the sight of Gary's head was corruption, so the bishop led Grenadians on a mission to build his Caribbean island. He took it by force with a bishop revolution. Gary's head got rotten, all of a sudden he turned into poison. Here is one example. You must have heard down in Antigua, Mr. Bell imprisoned while tasked. Now Grenada say they want to carry for murder. When we give them a cross, we make them a war fox. But they fool us like cyclops playing Odysseus. That is why they hang Ali Butu in his spot was corrupt. And still was nobody's fault, Ali still had too much salt. Yeah, leaders of the Caribbean, always the time for action. Inside of Gary's head was corruption, so the bishop let Grenadians on a mission to build his Caribbean island. He took it by force with a bishop revolution. The bishop caught the disease of Sir Harry Gary. Aye, aye, gentleman like crazy all over the country. Freedom of writing and talking, the PRG end up banning. The torchlight newspaper was this object of the matter. Winston White will agree with me, there is no democracy. And I'm speaking quite frankly, Grenadians, are you free? I will explain, I was singing, Gary, wipe the tears from your eye. Big boy, Gary, don't cry, Maurice Bishop must tell us why. The contact newspaper backpedaling, saying Henry for the bitch and skanking. Mass confusion for the leadership in St. Lucia, while the politics in America is hot like fire. The bishop not calling elections in Grenada, but the munitions that are pouring in from Cuba. Grenada! One,